We have this geometry and trig question. In triangle RST above, point W, not shown, lies an RT. What is the value of cosine RSW minus sine WST? So truthfully, it doesn't really matter where you put W, because the angles RSW and WST are going to equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, they're complementary angles. And the cosine of one complementary angle is equal to the sine of the other. Therefore, cosine of RSW is equal to sine of WST. Therefore, to minus them from each other would be like minusing 1 from 1, which gives you 0.